Who's leading the...
Sorry.
Who's at the front?
Carrying the lead.
Yes.
Our radio, sir. Yeah. Some bar empty. Standards that we've seen on parade today. It's the business of the Royal Artillery Assembly. With a break of tradition, we'll be starting with the Royal Artillery Association AGM, which is the brass tacks, it's the detail, it's the bit where we formalise all of our processes, etc. And for those of you with delegates, with the red cards, it's the bit where I please ask you to engage in the voting and confirming of various elements. It's going to be warm in here, there's light refreshments at the back, there will be a break during it, and the assembly is going to be relatively swift, but it will take acknowledgement of the fact there's certain amounts of business that need to be covered. I think you all can see the fire escapes and have probably familiarised yourself with the hotel already, and if you can find a space on the car park out front, that's where we will gather in the event we need to. And the centre chandelier has been flickering a bit, so never say never. This is the Nordrec Hotel. Thank you ever so much for your...
Thank you.
is something the pipe agent has composed. It's called The Fowls of Winter Cowbees. So I was brought up in the centre, which is about 15 miles from here, and somewhere in Blackpool. And the pipe major has composed this air and presented me the song. I am deep.
Thank you. My YouTube video. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.